beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons remain on until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter-Bridges. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter-Bridges. Keep on keeping on. Sam, got a new order for you. Another delivery to make and a knot to link up. Check the terminal when you have a moment. Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Always like There we go. There we go. There we go.
If you stumble across any memory chips on the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
Thank you.
blame for all of this. The Gazers, the fall of America, everything. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the BTs, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Incredible. How'd you get this here? You fly? Now's a connection to the chiral network. Go for it.
Is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
About time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. Your one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenaut City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. I've never met her in person, but it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive, as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon, and when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the Chiral Network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.